I'm Dr. George Champas. I'm an emergency medicine and sports medicine physician at Northwestern Medicine. I'm also the medical director for community and sports events for our hospital. So some of the cases we most frequently see have to do with regards to ingestion of either alcohol, some drug use, so things like stimulants, ecstasy, mood-altering drugs. You don't know what's in them. And on a hot day, as well as drinking energy drinks with those, can really push you over the edge. And unfortunately, we've seen that here at Northwestern. Some of the scariest things are individuals that come in completely altered, heart rates that are in the 180s, 200s, temperatures of 106, 108, require immediate attention. If they don't get that immediate attention, unfortunately, there could be a really negative outcome. I think preventative is really, really smart. Some really key tips for individuals that are going to be participating in these large festivals is, one, know your surroundings. Don't take anything that you didn't prepare or you didn't know what's in it. Have a plan. Make sure you have a plan with regards to who's going to get you home, how you're going to get home. Stay with a group. Don't lose your group and be off, especially in the city trying to get home. If you have any medications that you normally take, make sure you have those. Hydrate, be smart, and listen to your body. These festivals have a lot of resources in place, including city resources, EMS, fire, police. If you're feeling something, you can go up to any one of those individuals to seek care. The things that we're talking about, whether it be heat stroke, whether it be illicit drugs or alcohol, time is absolutely the essence. This isn't something that you should try to take care of on your own. This is something that needs to be taken care of by professionals. At the emergency department, our staff are their advocates. We're not here to judge them, we're here to take care of them. And so with regards to any issue, 24/7, 365 days a year, that's our job. The music festivals in the summer are just one component of that. We live in a cold city in the winter, and our mood sometimes can get a little bit low, but you get to enjoy some unbelievable music, enjoy the weather, the city of Chicago, your friends. I think all of those contribute to people's overall being, as long as you do it smartly and responsibly.